The speech we've just heard is rather like watching the Goodyear Blimp, because it really was full of hot air.